Purple slapped Zane across his head again and Zane went silent. The slap hurt more than the last one. It was like being hit with two baseball bats this time. Zane was terrified of being turned out with nowhere to run and nowhere to hide, so he just lay on his side praying Purple wouldn't turn him out. Purple still had his arms around Zane so he couldn't escape, and that's when Purple pushed his things inside of Zane.